chances of feeling the way.
Miami-Dade County. If you're first time joining my channel, you know what to do. Hit that bell, that subscribe button. Make sure you tell me, oh, YouTube, what are we doing though? Channel. Welcome back to my channel, guys. It's your host, Will Smoke. It's your dumbass Smoke, C.J.C. And we back with our reaction video. And you're going to love it. Terry reacted to, Can I Have This Dance, the classic song from High School Musical 3. Y'all already know, hit that subscribe button, hit the bell, hit the subscribe button, hit the bell. Do all that good stuff. Comment, that's what y'all want to react to next. We're doing this throwback classic, Gabby and Short, Can I Have This Dance? And we ain't gonna waste any more time. Let's get it. Like, she said, take my hand, be close to me, and have your eyes locked on mine and let the music be your guide. Like, sometimes when you have that special someone, let the music be your guide and have your eyes locked on mine. It's like everything else will sell itself. The person giving you assurance, the person giving you motivation at the same time. That's what Gabby's giving Troy. Like, the motivation and guys, like, basically, like, don't worry about anything else. Have your eyes locked on mine. Make the music be your guide. Go along with me and go with the flow. And after that, everything else doesn't matter. Everything else is going on in the world, the toxicity, everybody's talking, graduation, none of that matters right now. Right now, it's just me and you following the music, following each other, and making our hearts and the song be a guide. And that's what makes this so, like, Can I Have This Dance? Like, that's what makes that connection so amazing and possible, because they both understand what it, like, they both are moved by each other's beat. Because sometimes you can be with somebody that doesn't move by your beat. Your significant other has to move at the same beat as you. Because once that person moves at the same beat as you, you know you found that person for you. I catch a lightning, the chances of finding someone like you. It's one in a million, the chances of feeling the way.
Oceans too wide, cause together or not, our dance won't stop, let it rip.
Like, it's no mountain that's too high, or no ocean too wide, that even if we're not together, if we're separate, if we're miles away, thousands of miles away, worlds away, countries away, nothing can stop our dance, nothing can stop our flow, nothing can stop our rhythm, nothing can stop our love from going on and continuing on. That's what I mean when you find the right person for you. It doesn't matter the separation, it doesn't matter not being together, it doesn't matter not seeing them, it doesn't matter basically like the time you go avoid, it doesn't matter the not talking, none of that matters because the connection y'all have is so strong and so amazing that worlds, mountains, oceans apart is still not enough to separate the y'all forever dance. Still not enough to basically break y'all bond, break y'all connection. It just makes it stronger and stronger. Let it rain, let it pour.
Let it pour. What we have is worth fighting for. You know I believe that we were meant to be.
Gabriella laugh always gets to me. Troy was a lucky bastard. But y'all know what it is, man. I appreciate every single one of y'all. What a reaction. Can I have this? That's a good throwback. But y'all know I appreciate every single one of y'all, man. It's your man, C to the J to the C. And I'm out. Be crazy.
Most these niggas ain't trying to see you win. And I can't trust nobody, not interested in being friends. It's free all of my niggas till my niggas free again. Winning blind through these Cartiers, I can see again. I'm Roddy Rich, but I remember back when I was broke. Niggas struggling on that dollar menu, now it's full course. Went from standing on that corner, now I'm standing on the boat.